Everything we've learned has come down to this. The next generation of MacBooks.